Brookside leg kick early from Chingiz Elazov. And a high kick! Woo! Smacked the taste out of his mouth with that one. Uppercut. Back goes Santa. He's hurt. Santa's hurt. He's ready to go. Santa's ready to go. Elazov opens up like a house on fire. Oh, the body shot crumples him.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
He's done.
That's it.
He's done.
That's it.
He's done just like that. We've got two knockouts in the first round of the Featherweight World Grand Prix. And once again, it's the underdog who does it. Only 24% of people worldwide were tipping Chingiz Elazov. To get the kick up that high.
That's what did it. And then you see him immediately start to get on the back foot.
I think he waves him up.
Yeah, he did.
He said no more.
He went back and that was it. But there's no timeouts in kickboxing. Look at this. Just started to put it on him. And then watch this left hook to the body. Boom!
Oh. What happened to you? You hit that Vegas nerve?
Starting with a good pace.
And both men trade leg kicks.
Alves, we're going backwards, but that power is still a game. Chingiz has nasty power. He's a sick switch hitter.
I don't think the smoke and Joe expected Chingiz Elazov to open up this quick, this high. And
that right hand touched him.
Uppercut.
Yeah.
Oh, it drops Joe.
Neutral. Go neutral.
Chingiz Elazov scores the first knockdown. Can Joe get to his feet?
Seven,
he rides the count,
eight,
takes a breather. He's up.
Good.
Three knockdowns in the round. It's over. Joe's been rattled early.
Applies that eight count to its most effectiveness. Chingiz still keeping that pressure on. Look at that beautiful push kick.
Let's go.
Smoking Joe in a whole lot of bother early on. He looks at right hand and jumped for a second time.
That's two, Michael. That's
four,
two.
Five,
oh, this is a murderous
six,
round from Chingiz Elazov. Is
eight,
it over?
That's it. That's
it's
that's
over.
It.
Chingiz Elazov. Smoking Joe moves through to the final.
Wow, that
and
is
took less than a round.
That is fine form, Michael. Well, Chingiz Elazov looks spectacular.
I'm going to ask, what would he have done to Marek Grigorian looking like that? That was a Chingiz Elazov that we haven't seen before.
Man.
And power. Look at this. Uppercut. That's what did the damage, the uppercut. And there it is again. Uppercut off the right hand, and here's the high kick. Joe misses. Left hand tags him. Beautifully placed. Placement and power. Double forearm guard from Joe. Loops the right hand. Exposes himself as he overextends.